the science behind the egg in vinegar experiment.
Hello everyone, I'm Yuri. Today, we are going to make a rubber egg experiment. Here's what we need. Egg, a container, and some vinegar.
Look at this egg. Did you know that an eggshell is made out of calcium carbonate? It's very hard, just like our bones.
These are the steps how to make a rubber egg. First, fill your container with vinegar. Second, gently place your egg into the container. The last one, cover your container.
Why does egg turn to rubber in vinegar? The acid in the vinegar reacts with the calcium carbonate in the shell. This releases carbon dioxide, which you see as bubbles on the egg.
Here's my egg after 4 days. To get the egg out, we gently place the egg into the strainer so it doesn't break. Here's my rubber egg.
The eggshell is dissolved because vinegar is an acid and eggshells contain calcium carbonate, which is a base. When these two chemicals are combined, a chemical reaction occurs.
After soaking this egg into vinegar, it turned into a rubber egg. Very bouncy, and it's bigger than the original size of this egg. The egg actually feels like rubber. The eggshell is completely dissolved.
Using my lampshade, I can see now the yolk of my rubber egg.
I will get my egg and attempt to bounce it,
leaving a soft, squishy, and bouncy rubber egg.
Hope you learn how to make a rubber egg. Thank you for watching this video. Goodbye.